Dear Secretary Kumar, dear Joint Secretary Narayan, dear Mr. Chuk, Mr. Szabo, Mr. Gandotra, Dr. Tinium, Mr. Sethi, and also dear Mr. Satam. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my privilege as well as my honor to speak to you on behalf of the German government at the inauguration ceremony today. As the country partner, Germany is for this World Utility Summit 2020. Let me begin by pointing to the long history India and Germany have of a very successful cooperation in the power sector. German companies have actually been involved in the electrification of India for more than 150 years. It was in 1867 that Siemens began laying the world's first undersea cable for electrical communication from London to Kolkata. As you are aware, electricity has been powering appliances ever since, and we could no longer imagine a world without it. However, as we have heard before, the electricity sector nowadays is also going through a profound period of changes, fundamental changes which you can even call disruptive. It was only last Saturday that the Minister of Power announced bold reforms. The German term Energiewende has already found its way into English language and is now synonym for challenging and futuristic vision for the energy sector transformation, not only in Germany, but all over the world. And that, of course, includes India. Within a relatively short period of time, renewable energy has come out of an insignificant niche and is now an established part of the energy mix. This poses many challenges for the power system in general, but also for the existing business model of utility services in particular. Germany has been at the forefront of these developments for many years. Of course, this has led to quite a number of problems which have been solved over time and which are still solved today. At the same time, this is also why German organizations and businesses can now provide valuable support with regard to all aspects of the energy transition. Utilities and DISCOMs play a major role in this adaptation process, as they are developing the use of traditional energy sources further, promoting renewable energy, and enhancing energy efficiency. Therefore, they are increasingly in the focus of our Indo-German cooperation in development. In our programs of financial and technical cooperation, we already assist Indian distribution companies in their endeavor to change and innovate and thus contribute to a sustainable future. This is the reason why we are planning to intensify our assistance in this important area. The vision, mission, and key objectives of the World Utility Summit are strategically aligned with the interests and stakes of this cooperation. This event provides an excellent opportunity to reach out to all parties concerned, the DISCOMs themselves, but also suppliers, consultants, service providers, researchers, and regulators, as well as all other important stakeholders. Thus, we are most happy to support and contribute to the third edition of the World Utility Summit in 2020 as a country partner. We are looking forward to interesting discussions and exchanges with all of you in the framework of the WUS, but also Elecrama itself. There are many German companies exhibiting their products and services in Elecrama, and I would like to invite you to visit the German Pavilion in Hall 14 and 15. Let me conclude by wishing you all two exciting days of fruitful discussions. Thank you very much.